we are managing like around 1 billion customers. And the most exciting part of this is trying to give best of the best e-commerce website experience for all of our customers. We are developing a solution which pretty much counts in everybody's experience in our site when they come to us.
We are a fashion brand, so within H&M Group, what we do is we not just enable and empower the user to explore. In a way, we are directly impacting the people and really making them happy. So that's one thing which excites me.
Being a Java developer, you are looking forward what makes sense in the art of the state of the art technology. And you always are pushed yourself to think even a better solution every next time when you release something new into the production.
Walking on the trails, it's more about like enjoying the process. You are not involved with the start or the destination where you are going towards. More about like, okay, you are walking and just enjoying the whole, like, what is all around me.
H&M Group itself is it's very versatile, and there are multinationality people working here.
So as a full stack developer, when you are exposed to both the front end, back end, as well as the DevOps, you feel empowered yourself.